In this session, we will learn how to draw the reflection of an image. Now, basically, reflection means you flip the shape on the mirror line. Now, it's like a mirror image. First thing is you identify which line is your mirror line, and then you start reflecting your image. Now, question 1 says draw the reflection on the line y equal to 1. So, step 1 is to identify which line. Y equal to 1 is a line which is passing through y coordinate, where y coordinate is 1 and it is parallel to the x axis. So this red line is my reflection line, or you can say it is my mirror line. Now, on this line I need to reflect the image. Now obviously it is reflecting on this line y equal to 1, so it will be reflecting down. Now we will mark the points as A, B and C. Now, since point C is already on the line, the reflection of the point C will be the same point. So my reflection point, if I mark it as C dash, it will be the same point. Now let's reflect point B. Now point B from the reflection line is 2 units above. So 1, 2. So the distance of point B from the reflection line is 2 up. So the reflection of point B will be 2 units down. So 1, 2. So this point is my B dash. Similarly, let's reflect point A. Point A is 2 units above the reflection line. So the reflection of point A will be exactly 2 units in the same line. So it will be 2 units down. 1, 2. So this is my point A dash. Once you get all the 3 points, join the 3 to get your reflection line. So I'll join A, B and C. So this is the reflection of the image A, B, C on the reflection line y equal to 1. Example 2, it says reflect the shape in the mirror line x equal to 1. So question part 1 is you identify your reflection line. X equal to 1 is a line which is passing through x equal coordinate 1 and is parallel to y axis. So this line is my mirror line. So it will reflect on this line. So now obviously since the diagram is on the right, its reflection will be on the opposite side, so it will come on the left. Now let's count what is the distance of each point from the reflection line and reflect the image. Point A is only 1 unit to the right, so the reflection will be on the same line 1 unit to the left of the line. So point A is here, so the reflection will be 1 unit to the left. So I get point reflection of point A, A dash. Let's reflect point B. Now point B is 2 units to the right, so its reflection will be 2 units to the left. So this is my point B dash. Now, let's reflect point C. Now C is 1, 2, 3, 4 units. So its reflection will be 4 units to the left. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is the reflection of point C. We'll mark it as C dash. And let's reflect the last point D. It is 2 units to the right, so it will be 2 units to the left. So it will come here as D dash. Join all the 4 points, you will get the reflection of your quadrilateral ABCD. Now, what you notice is point A and A dash, they are, when you join both, they are perpendicular to the reflected line. Okay, let's have a look here. When you join these 2 points, A dash, this line is always perpendicular to the reflection line, and both points are at the same distance from the reflection line. And this is applicable for all the points. If you join BB dash, the line BB dash will be perpendicular to the reflection blue line, and both the points are at the same distance from the reflection line. You will get questions where the 2 images are given, and you need to find the line of reflection or the mirror line. That's it. See you.